Routine, eyes open, dumbass.
Here we are.
What took you so long? It's not like the legend to come in late.
Had to wait out the storm. Lost my bike.
Sounds like you've been through the ringer. Luckily, our goods are in perfect condition. Well, you did keep us waiting, but everything else seems to be in perfect order, so... Great work. We'll be awaiting the next delivery.
Different when I was a kid. America, the country, anybody can go anywhere they damn well pleased. No need for couriers like yourself. We had highways, airplanes. They're here. I can't get you out! Sam!
Shut up. Don't even breathe.
Reed, can you hear me? Can you hear me? Steady.
Once there was an explosion, a bang which gave rise to life as we know it. And then came the next explosion. An explosion that will be our last.
How does it feel to be back in the world of the living? Don't worry. I'm a doctor. Well, a coroner, originally. Call me Dead Man. I'm well acquainted with the dead. Not like you, of course.
Bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges. Beginning scan. Have a pleasant journey.
Hello?
Delivery order for Sam Porter Bridges. Request transport of morphine to isolation ward for immediate administration to the president.
Access to delivery terminal denied. Beginning scan. Have a pleasant journey.
Check the map on your cufflinks if you're lost, Sam. The isolate. If you're. Central wasn't just home to Bridges HQ. It was also the seat of the Reconstructionist movement. The president hadn't required special treatment. She would have never left. And if she hadn't, we wouldn't have either.
Signs are all trending the same way.
No chance of a recovery then?
None that I can see. No.
We should start making preparations.
Sam. It's me, Dead Man. Sorry, my mistake. I'm afraid the president's condition has deteriorated. Thank you. This will help to ease the pain. And allow her to speak with you in these final moments.
Her?
The first and last female president of the United States. Surely you remember her. She raised you? You're not exactly dressed for a reunion. Take that off before you come inside. That's the president's right-hand man, the director of bridges.
Die Hard Man?
Oh, you were with Bridges One? So, I guess no introductions are necessary.
What's it been, Sam? 10 years? Look at us. A bunch of deathless freaks meeting like this. Yeah, well, good to see you two. President's waiting. It's your mother, Bridget. She's a bit out of it, but I know she'll recognize you.
Madam President, we've brought Sam. We'll leave you two alone.
Thank you. Yeah, I know you hate me. Amelie.
Amelie?
You remember Amelie went west. Took her 3 years to cross. She's trying to rebuild the country.
Still going on about that, huh?
You're the one I wanted to send, Sam. Time's running out. Help Amelie. She needs you. Together, you can help us reconnect.
President Strand believed in American Reconstructionism. She worked tirelessly to bring the nation together again. And without her, there would be no bridges. She deserves a funeral with full honors. But we can't give her that. If she dies, America dies.
Without her, bridges will cease to be.
Listen. Her cremation must be carried out with the utmost secrecy.
Even if we pull it off, what then? Who's gonna take her place? Face it, America's history.
Sam, America isn't dead yet.
He just said that it dies if Bridget dies.
She may be lost to us, but we still have an America worthy of the presidency.
Sorry, what?
Let's not get into it now. What matters is that we're going to finish your mother's work and rebuild America as she intended. That's the reason Bridges exists. So take the first step, Sam, and deliver the president's body to the incinerator.
If we don't all come together again, humanity will not survive. You're the one I wanted to send, Sam. Time's running out. I love you, Sam. I'll be waiting for you on the beach.
The facilities to the southwest. Remember that you'll be passing through BT territory.
We built the incinerator way up in the mountains so that the chiral matter in the smoke wouldn't reach the city. It won't be easy carrying a body up there.
We'll be monitoring you around the clock. If anything comes up, we'll offer you support via the cufflinks.
Transporting corpses for disposal. 48 hours following cardiac arrest, they go necro and become a fresh BT to make our lives hell.
Getting to the incinerator will be anything but easy. Move around and check. See if you can't for the... Oh. President Bridget Strand was the symbol of American Reconstructionism. Even with the country shattered and its people scattered to the four winds, she never stopped believing they could be reunited. People held on to their hope that America would rise again because they believed in her. We believe that this country can be.
Hello!
Hello.
1st of March, it's clear to me there's something that's uncomforting. Your body is away with me, but I'm exactly where I wanna be. But I'm a long way from home.
I know your voice, I know your face. This is something I cannot replace. Give me hope and give me doubt. Well, I loved you then, but I don't love you now. I'm a long way from home. Cause we're a long way from home.
Keeping on, Sam boy. God
Anybody hear me?
So that's the place. Huh.